To get a centimeter accuracy with GrikerRTK HAT, a correction service is needed. There are a few ways to get the correction service. Firstly, you could subscribe to the local correction service and access the data streams via Ethernet or cellular network. Secondly, set up your RTK base by using another RTK HAT and distribute the correction data to up to 2 km range with the telemetry HAT. Thirdly, if longer range is needed, upload the correction data to an NTRIP server and extend the RTK base coverage range up to 30 km. Fourthly, download the SSR correction service from the dedicated L-band satellite by using the SSR HAT and get the centimeter position accuracy within the SSR service coverage areas.